Hey there, Ray from Bridge Marina. Quick little video in regards to propeller damage. Very often we have folks that come into service, their boat's not running right, and or we're inspecting the boat for some other service, and we run across a propeller that's damaged. I don't know if you can see that. Missing part of a blade here and here and here. And very often, it's interesting, a lot of boaters don't notice that they struck something, and they keep running the boat, and it will run, it just may not feel right. You know, this boat probably, wobbled a little bit, got some vibration, certainly wouldn't go as fast as it should because it's missing portions of its blade, and maybe the guest really wasn't that aware of it, but certainly this is significant enough strike that this propeller is pretty much garbage. The good thing about it is, you know, because it's an aluminum propeller, it's got a little hub in here that probably protected the drive shaft from damage, but it is no good. We have similar issues on lower units that have duo props. This one's a little heavy, so this is called the duo prop. And on Volvo and Mercury Cruiser both make these. And what this is, these are, you know, counter-rotating props. They're on one drive shaft that rotate opposite one another. And we go through why that's good or bad, but most importantly, you can see, hopefully you can see, that these propellers are pretty deformed. This one's bent over. This one's chipped up and bent just a little bit. This one's just got a little bit of an issue to it. And of course, this rear or forward propeller is pretty much destroyed. You can see it's all kind of elephant-eared over. These should all be raised up around this angle, and it's been hit pretty hard. Likely someone backed into something on this one, it looks like, because the boat would go through the water. If it was going forward in this direction, in reverse would go this direction. It looks like a pretty heavy strike back here, and then whatever they hit must have just tapped these rear props as well. Need to be repaired. I know this customer is actually still driving the boat and was surprised that it had an issue, but there's so much prop here that it's able to move it through the water. It's causing a lot of vibration on that shaft. That's the prop shaft, which could damage that prop shaft. And also, you know, completely damages performance. So you hit something, or you think you hit something, you should raise up those lower units and take a look. And if you have damage, you know, bring it in to get repaired. These will go out and get refurbished, rebalanced, and they'll look like new when they're done. Not gonna be an inexpensive repair necessarily. This one, will just replace. It's actually cheaper to replace these nowadays because it's aluminum, but certainly needs to be repaired. So if you hit something with your boat, make sure you have somebody check it out yourself or service department. And a big reminder, when it's low water, slow down and trim up. Or if you get in low water, slow down and trim up. Thanks for watching.